Very heavy, actually. Yeah, wearing it 8 times a week back in the day it got very hot. Yeah, because with the lights as well and everything else, it was very heavy. Yeah. Okay, I'll go for blue. Perhaps I could be in Six the Musicals, one of the girls in that. I don't know. I'll go for red. It took me a very long time. I pretty much, the end of rehearsal every day, I'd go home and spend probably a good half an hour, 40 minutes just on the colours every day for a good 4 or 5 weeks. And eventually all 29 stayed in, but it took a while. I'll go for blue again. I probably would have written Les Mis because I'd be a multi-millionaire by now, so I'll be very rich, yeah. I'll go for yellow. I've worn it at a couple of events where I've had to sing, but you mean just going for a coffee or something? I've never worn it. Getting my cheese baguette, no. Red. Definitely close every door. Yeah, it comes at that point in the show where, you know, he's been locked away and it's just such a great moment to sing that, you know, for a year and a half every night. And it's a chance as a singer to really vocally open up as well and have that big note at the end of the song. But it was a really special moment to sing that.